Please watch my video on leucovorin and speech delay in autism, and I have often been asked, what is the dosage of leucovorin that my child needs to help with speech delay? So leucovorin can be prescribed as a higher dose of calcium folinic acid or calcium folinate, and you cannot buy this over the counter as it is a dose that has to be prescribed by a doctor. Leucovorin comes in 5 mg, 10 mg, 15 mg and 25 mg tablet. It can be crushed and then mixed with food. Injections are rarely given unless the folate levels are extremely low in the brain. Now, this is what the Leucovorin for Autism website says. The typical dose for positive blocking or binding autoantibodies is 0.5 to 2 mg per kilogram per day, but may go higher depending on individual needs. Dose is typically split into two doses per day, one in the morning and another mid-afternoon. For example, if your child weighs 100 pounds, that's equivalent to 45 kilos. So 45 kilos times 0.5 milligrams is 22.5 milligrams, which would be your minimum starting dose. Then at the higher dose of 45 kilos times 2 milligrams, you get a 90 milligram dose. Then I looked at another website which talked about leucovorin and Cerebral Folate Deficiency, which I will explain later. And it states here that some doctors choose to use Deplin, which is prescription strength L-methylfolate. This is dosed differently than leucovorin. Deplin has many additives, including dairy, but there are other high-dose methylfolate options available over-the-counter. Some doctors prescribe a combination of leucovorin and Deplin to treat cerebral folate deficiency. The idea is to get the level of 5-MTHF in the cerebrospinal fluid, which is CSF, up to a mid-range of 78 to 82. Normal range is shown as anywhere from 40 to 120, but some kids will have symptoms and seizures when their levels are below mid-range. Now, 5-MTHF is also known as methyl tetrahydrofolate, which is the bioavailable form of folate that can be low in the cerebrospinal fluid of your brain. But if you have high levels in the blood, that can be a sign that you do have low folate levels in the brain, causing your cerebral folate deficiency. Now, the use of leucovorin in autism is based on the theory that due to low folate levels in the brain as a result of binding or blocking autoantibodies that prevent the folate from getting into the cells of the brain, there is cerebral folate deficiency in children that can lead to developmental problems such as speech, learning difficulties, communication, reduced social skills, which is usually seen after 2 years of age. Folate is also known as vitamin B9 and is very important in brain development, energy processing and other functions. Research has shown that children with autism have low folate levels in the brain. So the theory here is that leucovorin can treat children with autism who have developmental problems such as speech delay. There was a study that looked at about 80 children between the age of 2 to 10 years. They took the maximum dose of 50 mg folinic acid, and folinic acid has a similar chemistry to leucovorin, and these children showed a greater improvement in speech, communication and social skills compared to the other group of children that were given placebo. However, this was a study of only about 80 children, and though there are several other studies, larger studies are needed before doctors have the confidence to recommend leucovorin as a treatment for autism to help with problems such as speech delay. Does leucovorin have side effects? Yes, of course, you can have nausea, vomiting, rash, allergy reactions, and more serious side effects such as seizures. Now, doing a blood test for folate would not show if you have low levels of folate in the brain. So if you really wanted to know if your child had low folate levels in the brain, you could do a blood test, such as a folate receptor autoantibody test, which looks for folate autoantibodies in the blood that are blocking your folate receptors. But it is a lumbar puncture, also called a spinal tap, that actually checks for folate levels in the brain that is due to cerebral folate deficiency. Do note that your child can be negative for folate receptor autoantibodies, but still have cerebral folate deficiency, because there are other causes for cerebral folate deficiency apart from folate receptor autoantibodies, such as genetics or mitochondrial disease. Now, in terms of how you can get leucovorin, as I said, you cannot get leucovorin over the counter. Leucovorin has to be prescribed either by a pediatric neurologist or, in some cases, a functional medicine doctor who has good knowledge of autism and can prescribe the medication. Could leucovorin help low folate levels in the brain in older teenagers above the age of 18 and adults? Possibly, but there hasn't really been any studies looking at this group of people, but the theory remains the same. And also note that taking over-the-counter folic acid supplements is not a replacement for folinic acid. Folic acid supplements is an oxidized form of folate, and it is in fact said that this could actually worsen your symptoms as this could block folate receptors and prevent folate from reaching the brain. whereas folinic acid or leucovorin is the more bioavailable form of folate, and this is the prescribed medication that you need to increase your folate levels in the brain and help with the developmental problems, improve your child's speech, communication, and social skills. I hope you enjoyed this video. Please take good care of yourself.